Alright, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Saints Row 4, and I found someone new to create. As you can see, Emma Watson, and I think this actually looks a lot like her. Or I guess you could say Hermione. I kind of did like a blend of the two, because I didn't really have like, I think I'm going to get the DLC for the clothing pack so I can do more like Harry Potter's clothes, but you'll probably see that in the future. But for now, I just got, Emma. And yeah, I didn't really feel like looking through the clothes I got now, so I just got kind of lazy with the outfit, but I'd probably do that later. Because right now, I got something better. Something way, but way better. A lot of you probably don't know about this, but hold on, let me see if I can find it. I don't think I did it yet. Hold on. Yeah, make sure I get this right. I'm being really slow, I know. Okay, but yeah, there's a secret thing in the game that is kind of known, but it's kind of not known at the same time. It's kind of weird. Kind of hard to explain. Here we go. And I would be all the way across the earth from it, but whatever. But yeah, it's very fitting to this character in the Harry Potter universe. And I'm sorry if it's lagging right here. I'm gonna try to get to it as fast as I can. And that might make the thing lag, because as I said in my previous video, my hard drive is like so full. I've been downloading so many games and stuff. So sorry about that. If I knew a faster way. Actually, I do know a faster way. What am I thinking? Yeah.
You bet, boss.
A lot of people don't know this, but this Screaming Eagle right here, it's faster than flying. Okay, some people probably know it, but that's not the secret. I think I may have said the secret already. I don't know. I don't remember. I can't remember what I say. But yeah, it's very fitting to the Harry Potter universe, and I think it'd be good. Like, you may know what this is already, but you probably didn't put two and two together with something you can do in the game, and I'm gonna go ahead and do that now. Oh, sorry if I was speaking too close to the mic. I finally found a good position for it, so I don't have to scream and yell. See, but look how much faster this thing is. Alright, but here we go right here. And easy. Hold on.
The enemy is attempting to destroy you. You should give up this pursuit now. Alert. I am being followed. You must not touch me. None must you chase me. You should give up this pursuit.
Okay, I don't know why that thing's staying in place. But anyway, here we go. Woo! Ta-da! Just look at that. A broomstick. Isn't this the most fitting thing? Like, just look at that. Look how fitting that is. See, if I had the Harry Potter clothes, this would make more sense. Or if it looked more like a broom. Okay, but here's another cool thing that you probably didn't realize in this game. When you were playing this game, like... Where is it? Okay, yeah, that thing right there that you always gotta chase. Look how much like the golden snitch it looks like.
Why must you chase me? You should give up this pursuit now.
Like, I landed my eagle on top of it, and it's, hold on, let me try to push it off. Yeah, but normally, I don't know why it's being stupid now, but normally this thing in the game, whoops. Normally that thing in the game is kind of like the golden snitch a little bit. It like, you have to like catch it to stop the police from like attacking you and stuff like that, but for some reason it's going in place now, but
please do not disrupt me. Why must you chase me?
Hold on, let me see if I can get a chase going. This would probably make more sense with Harry Potter, but he was kinda easy to create. Too easy, so it wasn't really worth doing the video on. Okay. Let me see if I can. No! No! Where to go, where to go, where to go? Oh my goodness. Did it fall in between here? No, it didn't. I don't think I saved it either. Oh my gosh. Wait, is that it? No, that wasn't it. No! Oh my god. Well, okay, you get the idea though. That's what I was gonna do. Well, that kind of ended. That kind of ended my whole episode because I had Hermione, and I guess I could do the episode over and not even upload this, but oh well, I just accept the loss. Well, thanks for watching, guys. And, if you could rate the video, that would help. And then it would inspire me to, like, you know, do better outfits for the character. But I think this pretty much looks like it. Because it even looks like it from far away, which is good. Because some characters only look like them up close. And you can tell this is one of those ones that are going to look good even in the cutscenes. So, yeah. Sorry, I had to see what car that was. But, yeah.
I'm glad there's no driving up an age limit.
So, yeah, just... If you guys can give this video a like rating, that would help a lot. If you even made it this far. Sorry, the golden snitch chasing thing didn't work out too well. I don't think it appears again, that broom. So, I can't do it. A lot of people don't really know about it. But, yeah... Look how fitting this is, though. Okay, but yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one.